The SimHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Computer. A window will appear. 3. Double-click the hard drive you want to work with. 4. Browse to the location that you want to work with. 5. Click the folder you want to work with. 6. Click Share With. A menu will appear. 7. Click Home Group, Read. 8. Close the window when finished. This concludes the MHelp clip.